All right, moving on. We're going to move up to a bigger size, something that we don't are not able to see in a hand bender. We've got an inch and a half stick of rigid here. We're going to do the same process. We're going to bend a 40 inch 90 on this conduit. Same thing, we're going to look down at our table on this one, which is a lot easier to read than our last one. But we look and we see that for an inch and a half conduit, we're going to have a 15 5/8 deduct. What that means is we're going to take 15 5/8 off of our 40 inches. So as we're doing that math there, we're going to come out to 24 3/8. Same thing as before. Do not use Sharpie in marking these. Mark all the way around this with a pencil so we can see our mark. Now that we have everything set up, get our conduit in the bender. Same thing, we're going to get our measurement right at the end of that shoe. Now we can start bending. Just going to bend this. There's a little more labor involved here. Difference on this bender, instead of us following the notch on there, this is turning with our mark. Right there's going to give us our 90. First thing we're going to do is double check. Inside our mark there. We just got to take our tape measure here. See that we are at 40 inches.